and children, welcome to grammar class. We are doing adjectives and we'll be doing more about adjectives. And what are adjectives? Adjectives are the words that tell us something about noun. What are nouns? Nouns are the words which are naming words. Name, place, animal, things are noun. What are pronoun? Which comes in place of noun. The girl like Megha will be she. The girl Udipti will be she, but the boy Kartik will be he. So they are pronouns. So children, we have done nouns, pronouns. And the third thing which we are doing is adjectives, which tells you something about noun, which qualifies noun, which tells something about noun. So children, in this section, in this video, we will be doing the next page, page 35. Page 35. So let's do page 35. In this page, we will be doing this, that, these and those. Now you would ask me, ma'am, how can this be adjectives? But let us read, then only you will be able to understand whether they are adjectives or not. Okay? Now this means yeh, that means veh, these means ye, and those means ve. Okay? This means yeh. Yeh ek pencil hai. That means veh. Veh ek pencil hai. And these means ye. Ye pencils hain. And those means ve. Ve pencils hain. Okay? So let's do this page. Let's read the story. Jamie helps Mr. Elva in his workshop. What are those tools for? He asks. Jamie is a boy. He helps Mr. Elva in his workshop. Workshop is a factory. What are those tools for? He's asking. Wo tools kiske liye? I need that saw to cut this plank. Mere ko wo aari chahiye. That saw. Veh saw. Saw means aari to cut this plank. This plank means wooden ki piece ko kaatne ke liye. I need that saw of plank of wood, says Mr. Elva. Be careful, it's very sharp. Wow, so you made all these beautiful things with those tools, says Jamie. Jamie says, okay, so you have made all these. Yes, ye sab beautiful cheezein aapne wo sab tools se banayi hain. So you can see children, this, that, these and those have been used in all this story. Okay, now let's do some questions. What kind of things does Mr. Elva make in his workshop? Mr. Elva makes what kind of things? He makes things of wood in his workshop. What does Jamie ask Mr. Elva? That what are those tools for? Jamie asks Mr. Elva, what are those tools for? What does Mr. Elva reply? He reply that I need these tools for making these beautiful wooden things. Why is Jamie impressed? Because when he saw those beautiful things, he was really impressed. Okay. Now read the story again. Circle the adjective that belongs to the underlined noun in each sentence below. There are many useful tools in this workshop. So in this workshop, now underlined word is workshop. So there are many useful tools in this workshop. So which is the adjective that belongs to the underlined nouns in each sentence below? This workshop. Yeh workshop. Kaun si workshop? Yeh workshop. So this will be an adjective, okay, because this is telling you something about the workshop. You can use that saw to cut through wood. You can use that saw. So you have to underline, you have to circle this. Now in the B sentence, you can use that saw. So to cut through wood. Tumhe kya use karni hai? Wo wali aari. Kaun si wali aari? Wo wali. So wo wali is that. So saw ke baare mein jo bata raha hai, wo word kya hai? That. So that will be underlined. Mr. Elva made these things in his workshop. Mr. Elva made these things in his workshop. कौन सी चीज़ें बनाते हैं? These things. So these will be circle things. These things. Those tools on the wall are used to make things from wood. कौन से tools? Those tools. So those will be circle. So children, circle all this, that, these and those in these sentences, because they are also adjectives and they tell you something about the noun, something about the workshop, saw, things and tools. Okay, now match the picture with the sentence. Okay, I live in that house. Now which picture will be matched with this? The one first picture will be matched with B. Those boxes are red. So second picture will be matched with C. My sister bought this watch. The third sentence will be matched with D. These shoes are new. Fourth sentence will be matched with A. Okay. So we use this, that, these and those before nouns to show which noun we mean. We use this for singular nouns which are near and that for singular nouns which are far away. We use these for plural nouns which are near and those for plural nouns which are far away. So we use this cat, these cats, that shoe, those shoes. So this is yeh, these is yeh, that is veh, those are ve. Okay, so let's do the page 36. Now in page 36, if you see, you have to tick the sentences where this, that, these and those are used as adjectives. You have to tick, okay? So you have to tick means how you have to tick? I love school. These are the best days of my life. So you have to tick right for this, okay? That horse is limping because it has a sore leg. That horse, ye bhi tick karna hai. Limping means langda ke chal raha hai. Limp means langda ke chalna. That house is limping because it has a sore. Sore means chot lagi hai uski leg mein. Kya lagi hai? Chot, sore leg, okay? Sore throat, sore leg. Kharab, leg kharab hai, leg, gala kharab hai, to we tell, I have a sore throat. This wallet belongs to someone on that street. So this is also to be right, tick karna hai. Fourth, dekhe, I will ask Anna if she can mend these jeans. Isko bhi tick karna hai. This is my favorite place to read in. This is my favorite place to read in. Peace. This is my favorite place to read in peace. Now tell me, kya is sentence ko hum tick karenge? This to hai yahan pe. But this ke baad is hai. This ke baad noun nahi hai. This ke baad is hai. Is matlab hai. To ye isko hum tick nahi karenge. यहाँ पे ये एडजेक्टिव यूज़ नहीं हुआ है. एडजेक्टिव कहाँ यूज़ हुआ है? दीज जीन्स, जीन्स के एकदम पहले दीज लगा. दैट स्ट्रीट, जीन्स नाउन है. दैट स्ट्रीट, स्ट्रीट के पहले लगा. दैट हॉर्स, हॉर्स के पहले लगा. एंड ओके, द फर्स्ट वन विल आल्सो नॉट बी. आई लव स्कूल, दीज आर द बेस्ट डेज ऑफ माई लाइफ. या सॉरी, द फर्स्ट वन विल ऑल्सो नॉट बी टिक्ड राइट बिकॉज यहाँ पे भी दीज के बाद आर लगा है. सो दीज, सेंटेंस वन में दीज इज नॉट एन एडजेक्टिव. ओके, सो दैट विल बी क्रॉस. टू में राइट, थ्री में राइट, फोर में राइट, लेकिन फाइव में रॉन्ग. दोज हाउसेज ऑन द हिल get the best view of the city. Yes, those houses. कौन से houses? वो houses. Houses noun है, so this will also be ticked right. That is the book I gave you last year. यहाँ पे that के बाद is लगा, so this will be cross. Adam bought 10 boxes of those magnets. दिस विल ऑल्सो बी राइट बिकॉज दोज मैग्नेट्स, मैग्नेट्स क्या है, नाउन. ओके सो चिल्ड्रन दिस इज इम्पॉर्टेंट, जस्ट सी हाउ यू विल डू दिस. ओके When this, that, these and those are placed before the noun, they act as adjectives. Example, this kitten belongs to me. When they replace the noun in a sentence, they act as a pronoun. Example, this is my kitten. This is not, in this case, this is not an adjective. Now, fill in the blanks with this, that, these and those. Dad came to my room this evening. He saw those books piled in the corner. And those and these dirty plates on my table. Your room looks very untidy these days, he said. I immediately rushed around tidying my room. Okay, so you have to just put this, that, these and those. Iske baad, match the two columns to make a complete sentence. Very simple, you have to match the column. Okay, how? Do you see those? Do you see those hot air balloon in the sky? Very good. Those हैं, दूर हैं, तो इसलिए hot air balloon दूर होते हैं. Hot air balloon in the sky. I am writing in this notebook about my zoo adventure. Do you think these cherries are ready to eat? Please hang your bag on that hook on the wall. Now circle the correct word to complete each sentences. That cat तो नहीं होगा, cats ज़्यादा हैं. That तो single के लिए आता है. Those cats are very friendly, so those will be circled. Maxim paid this dish for the first time today. Okay, Mr. Arya bought these shoes for his daughter. If I stretch a little, I can reach that shelf. The paint on that door took a long time to dry. So children, you have to put this, that, these and those and this. I have to circle them. Okay. So children, do page 35 and 36. It is simple and very interesting, which will actually give you a clear idea about adjectives, and that this, that, these, those, if they are used before a noun, then they are adjective. Otherwise, they are not adjectives. Okay, children. Bye. Finish this page 35 and 36 and have a nice day.